गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. सो इन लास्ट क्लास वी स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर 2. सो टुडे इन दिस क्लास वी कंटिन्यू दैट लेसन चिल्ड्रन. लेसन नंबर 2 वन ऑफ द माउंटेन. द नॉर्दर्न माउंटेन्स. व्हाट वी स्टडीड इन लास्ट क्लास चिल्ड्रन. व्हाट वी स्टडीड in last class, the Himalayas form the world's largest mountain range. There are four mountains located in the central part of Asia. Where is the northern mountains? It is in the central Asia. In the central Asia, the northern mountain is there. There are four mountains located in the south central part of Asia. The Himalayas cover the northern and the northeastern parts in India. What these Himalayas cover? Himalayas in cover the north direction at north eastern parts of India. It covered this range extends from Jammu Kashmir in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. What this Himalayas cover? Jammu Kashmir in the east, west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east. Arunachal Jammu Kashmir mante Arunachal Pradesh na cover mante. So the highest mountain peak in the world is Mount Everest located in the Himalayas in Nepal. Which is the first highest mountain peak, children? Which is the highest peak in the world? Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. Now, which is the highest peak? Mount Everest is the highest peak in the world. World is the highest peak in the Mount Everest. Where it is? It is in the Nepal. In the Himalayas, it is in the Nepal. The second highest mountain peak in the world is Mount Godwin Arstein or K2. Which is the second highest peak? Mount Godwin or K2. It is in Pakistan, K2. Second, this is first, this is second highest mountain peak. The Kanchenjunga is the highest mountain peak in India. The Himalayas stretches to about 2400 km passing over northern India, southern China, Tibet, Nepal and Bhutan. Where this it starts from? It has how many kilometers? 2400 kilometers. Which are the parts of this cover area? What countries are covered by it? Northern India, southern China, Tibet, Nepal and Bhutan. These covers these Himalayas covers these countries: northern India, southern China, Tibet, Nepal, Bhutan. They beat various plans 150 to 400 kilometers. The Himalayas boast of 9 out of 10 of the highest peaks of the world. So in Himalayas, the Himalayan range consists of 3 parallel lines. How many parallel lines are there in this Himalayan range? How many is the parallel lines? How many parallel lines are consist? There are 3 parallel lines. Which are the 3 parallel lines?
The outer Himalayas
three parallel lines in Himalayan ranges. How many parallel lines are there? There are three parallel lines in Himalayan ranges. So that one are, which are the first one is Greater Himalaya, the another name for Greater Himalaya is Himadri. Second one is the Middle Himalayas. It is called Himachal also. So the outer Himalayas are Shivalis. What is Greater Himalaya means? It is snow covered throughout the year. It has at 6,000 meters to 8,000 meters. It is called a god of snow. Why we call a god of snow this Greater Himalaya? Greater Himalaya is a god of snow. Why? This range just remains snow covered throughout the year. Because why we call this is a god of snow? It is covered by snow throughout the year.
Our north side is protected by Himalayas. So it is very difficult.
Indian barbacoa, Pakistan agriara. This wheat is very difficult. So it protect above country. Which protect above country? Himalaya protect above country. There are narrow gaps called passes in the mountains. What is passes? The narrow gaps are called passes in the mountains. Our army guards this passes. What is passes means? In passes in the gaps in mountains. So the narrow gaps in mountains are called what? The narrow gaps in mountains are called passes. The Himalaya protect us by these passes are guarded by our Indian army. Our army guards these passes. Understood, children? The Himalaya protect us by stopping the cold winds blowing from the north. Himalaya, the rivers are filled by rivers to tumbi dete. There are the sources of major rivers like Brahmaputra, Ganga and Indus. Dams have been built across many rivers to produce electricity and to irrigate agricultural lands. And the agriculture and irrigation dams now built to introduce hydroelectricity, to produce hydroelectricity in the community the dams and constructed. The steep slopes, huge rocks and some of the world's highest peaks are sources of adventure and thrill to young people all over the world. They also provide wood, timber and medicinal herbs to us. It gives us food. There is so many trees, so it gives us food, timber and medicinal plants. So many types of medicinal plants we can find in the Himalayas. Next is life in the northern mountains. The Himalayas are spread over the states of Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim and the northern parts of West Bengal and the northeastern eastern states. So our north side is covered by Himalayas and it covers the states like, which are the states? Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim and north parts of West Bengal and northeastern states. Nama north side full Himalayas in the cover, so it covers many states. So first one is Jammu and Kashmir. How the people will be in Jammu Kashmir, what type of dresses they will wear. So now we learned in this lesson. Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir is in the northernmost state of India. Elbert Jammu Kashmir, India. So in the upside down is Jammu Kashmir. It is cool in summer and extremely cold in winter. Here the weather in India, it is cool in summer because there is a Himalaya, it is covered by snow. In summer season also it will be cold. What happens in winter season? Summer is cool, but winter season it will be heavy cold. It receives heavy rainfall in winter. What happens in winter season? There is a heavy rainfall in Jammu Kashmir. It is a very beautiful place, tourist place to enjoy the beauty. So it has a very beautiful nature. So tourists can visit there. Dal Lake and Ullar Lake are two famous lakes in Jammu Kashmir. Which are the lakes in Jammu Kashmir? Dal and Ullar Lake. These are the two lakes in Jammu and Kashmir. Skiing, Gulmarg, trekking in Pahalgam and boating in Shikas in the Dal Lake are some activities that people enjoy doing in Jammu and Kashmir. Trekking over the Kedidira. So, climbing of mountain is called trekking, boating, Neera Loktharva, boating Loktharva, so that one in Dal Lake. So these are the people enjoy activities in this region, Jammu Kashmir. The people are the tourists of the Ali, the trekking, boating, so activities na matter. So next in Pirat and Sarva are the traditional clothes of men and women. What are the clothes of the Jammu and Kashmir is? Firan and Sarva. During the long cold winters, people carry kanvi, a small pot filled with burning charcoal carried close to the body under the cloth to keep themselves warm. You all know Jammu Kashmir is a very cold place. So what they will do? They will carry a kanvi. What is kanvi means? Kanvi and kanvi carry kanvi in the famous traditional green tea in Kashmir is? And if you have to know, Mathi, Pashmina shawls is a good quality of wool. Adana shawl na maadiru, Pashmina shawl. Pashmina shawl is a shawl made by a good quality of wool. So, which are the fruits grown here? Apple, peach, cherries, plums, and saffron. Kashmir apple, Kashmir or Kashmir apple. So, it is from Kashmir. So, which are the fruits in Jammu Kashmir? Apples, peaches, cherries, plums, and saffron. Next is Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is situated in the western Himalayas. So, where it is? Himachal Pradesh is to the west side of Himalaya. Himalaya west side, in the west direction, there is a Himachal Pradesh. It is a mountainous state famous for its natural beauty. It is a mountainous. It is covered by mountains. Which is covered by mountains. Himachal is covered by several mountains. So it has a natural beauty. This state is also called fruit bowl of India. So it is the fruit bowl of India, children. Himachal Pradesh is the fruit bowl of India. Shimla is the capital of Himachal Pradesh. It is the capital of Karnataka. Karnataka capital yavadu? It is the capital of Karnataka. Bangalore is the capital of Karnataka. Now, which is the capital of India? Delhi is the capital of India. Like that, Shimla is the capital of Himachal Pradesh. It is a well-known habitat for a variety of animals and birds. Some of them are mastiff, brown bear, snow leopard, snow hawk, black bear, Tibetan wolf, sambar, and barking deer. So, see children, these are the animals, different types of animals we can see in Himachal Pradesh. This is snow leopard, mastiff, sambar deer. So, these are the different types of animals we can see in the Himachal Pradesh. It attracts tourists from all over the world. There are many stations in this region. So, this is also a tourist place because in starting from here, this state is covered by many several mountains. So, it is a tourist place. Most of the people are either farmers or shepherds. What is the occupation of the Himachal people? Himachal Kelsain. They are farmers or shepherds. They grow crops like rice, wheat, maize, and potatoes on terrace farm. What they will grow? Rice, wheat, and maize, and potatoes. Akki, gozi, maize, jola, potatoes, halugadde. So, in Himachal Pradesh, farmers they will grow. Apples, grapes, peas, and peaches are grown in the orchard. Besides farming, people are engaged in craft work like making wooden blades, walking sticks, and other articles. Not only farming on the very agriculture from Madhura. So, you know the activities which are that engaged in craft Madhura, the walking stick Madhura, wooden trays. Wooden trays, these are all other activities made by Himachal people. People of Himachal Pradesh wear long cloaks over churidar kurta. Men wear caps while women wear colorful scarves. So these are the traditional dress of Himachal Pradesh. So they will wear caps. Men will wear caps. Women will use shawls. Shawls is not used. The women is not used. Caps na men use not used. So this is a traditional dress of Himachal Pradesh. See the picture, children. This is the traditional dress of Himachal Pradesh people. Dasara is the most popular festival in the Kulu and Kangra Valley, which is the festival celebrated by Himachal people. Dasara is the famous festival in Kulu and Kangra Valley. Natti is the famous dance form of Himachal Pradesh. Which is the famous dance form in Himachal Pradesh? Natti is the famous dance form. Famous dance in Himachal Pradesh. They love me spoken. near in the Dobri and Pahari. Which are the languages spoken here in Himachal Pradesh? Himachal Pradesh are other languages mother. Hindi, Dogra and Pahari are the languages spoken in Himachal Pradesh. Next is Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand is located on the foothills of the Himalayas. In the foothills means in the Shivalik. We can find the Uttarakhand. It has beautiful forest of oak trees and rhododendrons. It is its capital is Dehradun, which is the capital of Uttarakhand, Dehradun. Kumaoni and Karwali are the main languages spoken in Uttarakhand. Which are the languages spoken in Uttarakhand? Kumaoni and Karwali are the languages. It has a famous for its hill stations such as Muzarai, Nainital and Ranikhet, Gangotri, Yamunotri, Kedarnath and Badrinath are some famous places of pilgrimage located in this in the state. It is also called Dev Bhumi. So you heard the name of Kedarnath, Badrinath. These are the temple pilgrimage and the Pavitra Sthala, which are the holy places. Pilgrimage places means Kedarnath, Badrinath. These are the pilgrimage places located in the Uttarakhand. Next is, which are the hill stations in Uttarakhand? Muzara and Nainital are the hill stations in the Uttarakhand. So what we learned in this class, students? So about north lies in the northern mountains and the importance of Himalayas we learned in this class. So in next class we continue this lesson, students. Thank you.